Finland.
Good hands.
Smart play there from Samsonova. Really going for that drop shot early on.
We're all prone to an untied lace or two. Unfortunately, might not have been enough on that overhead. Taking the skin off the ball. And what we've seen, it could well take more. Liudmila Samsonova has had all the answers. Now she's got herself. To be the drop shot, didn't it? Her most valuable weapon in this opening set. Liudmila Samsonova has rallied, saving four break points in the opening tranche of this match, and she takes the first set on the tiebreak. She has done better in this set behind the second serve. Covered the ground well. Seems to hang in the air, but the second time of asking, Sabalenka has levelled up this match. They're going to go into a third set here in Montreal, placing the quarterfinals at stake. To be with the drop, didn't it? It's been both her best friend and her worst enemy in this round of 16 flash. After nearly 3 hours on court, it is the 15th seed who gets the breakthrough. She moves on into the quarterfinal. The day isn't over yet, she'll be back on court later on. But that is a huge win. The second in her career against Aryna Sabalenka.